More action for you here as we have New Bremen taking himself, and now Cox handing off to Wyatt Dickey. He'll get the first and some space and finally be taken down. Now on a crucial fourth down play, New Bremen and Minster. Mitchell Hayes connects with Dan Homan, and he will muscle in for the first down. Good play there on fourth. Hayes again is going to hand off to Zach Berkey, and Berkey going to push it in for the touchdown. New Bremen with the 20-0 win over Minster tonight.